Welcome back with the next video of TAA, that is selection sort. What is selection sort? It actually work repeatedly until all the element is going to be sorted. The how it's work, find the first element in find the smallest element. Just what we have to do means finding the smallest element in the array, and just we are going to swap it out with the first element, first box in the array, and then we have to apply checking all the condition until the value is going to be sorted. It's actually work well when it comes to smallest file, and it's also follow the divide and conquer technology, and it's require very smaller resources during it execution. Then let's going to see its example. Okay, first we are going to what it condition is, find the smallest value here 1, and going to swap it out with the first element in array, that is 5. Okay, after swapping this value we get 1 2 5 and 4 3. Okay, so first iteration it's completed. So here smallest value is 1, condition is that only, so we are getting the 5. The condition what it tell, find the smallest and swap it out with first element, so it is 5. And then we have to check the condition 2 is lesser than or equal to 5. Yes, it is, so 2. And then 1 is lesser than or equal to 2, 1 is lesser than 2, it is 1. Yes, and then we have to 4 is greater than 1 and 3 is greater than 1. So smallest value is 1 and smallest value is 1. So first is the condition it tells, so we did declared here 5. And then in the second iteration, first iteration, okay, second iteration also smallest value what is that, it is 2. So enter 2, and then you have to follow the formula, that is 2 is less than 5, 2 is less than 4, 2 is less than 3. What it tells? Yes, it is 2 is equal to 2. So equal to 2. So no swap occur. No swap occur. 2 is placed. And then in the third iteration, smallest value is 5. Smallest equals 5. Then you have to again check it with, these two are sorted, and then you have to check it with that 4 is lesser than 5, 3 is lesser than 5. So smallest value is smallest equal to 4, smallest equal to 3. So swap 5 and 3. So in place of 5 we are going to swap 3. 1, 2, now the array will look like 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So again the iteration occur. Fourth iteration, it is smallest value presented in array, it is now 4. So we have, so let's condition 4 is lesser than 5. Yes, it is. So no swap occur. No swap occur. And finally we sorted. Finally sorted list as 1 2 3 4 5. It is one of the very simple algorithm, which is where we are going to swap the element with one another and checking the condition whether it is lesser than or greater. So it's follow the divide and conquer strategy, and it's very efficiency. Well, in its algorithm comparing to any other algorithm, it is going to solve the problem very fast. Thanks for watching. If you find my video anywhere useful, just like, comments and share. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.